Linda Perry.
How long have you worked in Indiana River High School?
I have worked here for 40 years. I really don't have a favorite part because I just enjoy my day and I enjoy working with the people that are here, and we just have a family atmosphere.
Where did you go to high school?
I went to high school in Millsboro, Delaware. I listen to music. I like shopping, and I do a lot of reading.
Ms. Perry, what is your title? Because we all just call you Ms. Leonard. We just say, hey, man, ask Ms. Leonard. We need something, we ask Ms. Leonard. But what is your official title here?
My official title? I'm just a custodial one.
Isn't that amazing?
But to everybody, I'm grandma, mom, I'm auntie, so I'm the whole 9 yards. Seeing everybody and just visiting with everybody and just watching everybody smile. It's just a family atmosphere.
What is one thing that students can sometimes do to just irk you a little bit?
When I push the hall and I turn around and look back over my shoulder, they drop paper or something on the hall.
My goodness. Do you ever say anything, Ms. Perry? I've never seen you upset, ever.
I don't say anything.
That's
my job.
Isn't that something? It's amazing you just keep on trucking.
I'll go with the flow.
Thank you so much, Ms. Perry. I appreciate it.
Okay, you're welcome.
Thank you.
Oh yeah.